Hi, Roaring Fork friends. Who wants to gain some distance? Who wants to hit the ball farther? I don't know about you, but I do. And Sandy and I are coming up this summer with a couple of tricks up our sleeve. We've got this flight scope machine from the club. We're gonna have it this summer set up. We're gonna do some early testing in June to see exactly where your speed is. And then over the summer, we're gonna have it set up at different times to help you monitor the progress that you're making. We did a test about 10 years ago to prove that this could be done. I took 12 students, we did a 6-week program, and the average speed improvement was 9 miles an hour. Now that's pretty significant. That's 27 yards on a driver. This whole deal was written up in New York Times. And anybody that wants to hit it farther can get it done. And there's a couple of techniques that we can do that's pretty easy, that doesn't change your whole golf game, and you could have more fun hitting 3 less clubs into a green. If you're interested, join us and we're gonna have some fun.